excited about that as we come up on our 100th PGA Championship just around the corner. But I think the thing we want to share today is that, or I'm happy to announce that no later than 2030, the PGA Championship will return to Southern Hills Country Club right here in Tulsa, Oklahoma. And we are really excited to say that. So it's kind of a double announcement today, you said, Craig, right?
Trophy making its way to the stage. It's 27 pounds and stands at about 28 inches tall.
Those memorized, it sounds like.
So this has got to be Craig now. In just 10 minutes, Craig, you just got another major championship.
You know, I want to hang out with you tonight, whatever you're doing.
This is going to be fun. Yeah. Your thoughts on the PGA?
Well, this means a lot to our membership. You know, the mission of our club is to be one of the premier clubs in the world. And we think that when we achieve that, and as we achieve that, that one of the byproducts of that, or one of the results of that, will be to be awarded major golf championships. And so being awarded a record fifth PGA is just validating the fact that we're achieving our mission. I'm just sad that Perry Maxwell can't be here to see that his 80-year-old course has been chosen to test the best of golf that golf has to offer. That truly is his crown jewel and his masterpiece, and we're so fortunate to have it right here in Tulsa, Oklahoma.